quite as fast as feared, but coming they are. And in Portsmouth, the city where, despite the yachts lining the harbour, one in four children are born into poverty, there are many with fears about what it's going to mean.